Hey guys, today we are playing a little bit of Ignis Universia. As usual, I will put the link to the itch.io page in the description box below. And without further ado, let's get right into it. And don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Have to say that. So now on to the main course. Me? That's good. There's a menu. Okay. Read the words of my father playing on my head. Okay. Echoing, billowing, like a dragon in a thunderstorm. Indeed, I was, and he was right to be proud of me. The brotherhood of nothing was the diametric opposite of the chosen sisters. We were silent, we were subdued, the sisters were not. They had not been the chosen for in centuries. But now the dread wizardress was rearing her ugly head once more, and the world was in peril yet again. It was my duty as the Null Brother to find the ones who would defeat, I guess, the Gigagargantua Wizardress. Was a bit slow there with reading, sorry guys. I like that art style already, so the Eternal Forest of A and Beef, the Hellfire Peak, Pits of Despair, Fortress of Starlight Doom, and Dundry. I think we will start here. You. Hello. I'm here to fight the heroes who will defeat the evil Galgatax, okay. And save the world. Go away, you're loud. Who might you be? Not your business. Then shut the fuck up and leave me alone. What the fuck? Okay, nice to meet you, Miss Business. You're an idiot, yeah, same as you are. I'm the Null Brother, destined to find the chosen sisters who will save the world. I told you already, not interested. Yeah, you are, you're talking to me, you creep. Yeah, why are you so clumsy? You are very annoying. I just want to help, it's kind of my thing. You know, saving the... Yes, I know, saving the world. Fine, if it gets you off my back, I'll tell you. It's my friend Mordina. We used to hang out, go into adventures, slay dragons, the usual stuff. But a month ago, we ventured into the depths of Pit of Despair. She didn't make it home. That is no scram. Now that would explain why you're being a dick. What can you tell me about this place? And she says, it's a lousy place. Fishers, dwarves, obvious, nothing very exciting. That sounds pretty exciting to me. Doesn't sound too bad. The ocean is very pretty. I come from the mountains. Oh, the ocean, the endless wash of death and misery, the shark wishes and deep sea gods. I guess I'll not take a closer look. That's probably wise. What about nearby areas? Well, mostly bandit and such, the occasional giant. There's a goblin in a castle, take heed. That's all I need to know. You must be one of the chosen sisters. That's ridiculous. The maiden who emerges from the deepness, says the prophecy. Screw the prophecy. Mordina's dead and I'm done adventuring. Pretty please? I'm no hero, I couldn't even save my friend. Barkeep, another deal. Okay. Bye. Sylvana mentioned the pits of despair. Maybe I should take a look.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
Mordina, where did you come from? This is my dungeon. You can't just pop into existence here. Oh, I'm terribly sorry. Just happened. Bye. Love what you have done with the place. Thanks, I guess. I'm searching for years to join my course and defeat the wizard with Delgata. You will find no such people here, only me, the dark mage of the pits of despair. And I'm not interested. Right. So no news in? All the ones who have dared my dungeon I have disemboweled, quartered and slain. You don't think that's a tad bit overdoing it? The girl's got a tech keep up appearances. Okay, sure. Oh god. So what else is in here? Oh, lots. You know, I've been busy lately. There's a state-of-the-art wheel of torture on level 123. It's sweet. I hired some Raku demons for level 234. They're a lovely bunch. On level 478, I had some TPK traps installed just yesterday. And of course, on the bottom there's the Orb of Darkness. Orb of Darkness? It's basically the source of all evil in the world. Okay. Cool, cool. Right. Cool dungeon. How did you end up here? That is none of your business. Oh, come on. What's a little gossip between friends? Friends? What's wrong? I don't really know how I ended up here. You don't remember? One morning I just woke up as Mistress Mordina, ruler of the Pits of Despair. I must have been created for this task. Nah, I don't think so. You really rock it. Thanks. Bye. Wasn't that the friend of the woman? You again, here for now? Yeah. Mordina is the mistress of the Pits of Despair. What? If you think that's gonna to cheer me up, you're so wrong. No, it's true. We can go see her right away. The pits are leagues away, and the surrounding area is chock full of trolls. I just walked it casually. Sorry, but you don't look like a fighting man to me. I'm no match to them alone. Which is why it's surprisingly convenient that I hold the staff of quick travel. Ah, that's my secret. Of course I knew already. Maybe that's not a real thing. we take this option. I'm always serious about steps. Especially my own. Sorry, alright. Let's go see Mordina and then maybe we can see about this end of the world thing. So why not join the party? That was easy. Well, let's go back to the Pits of Despair. You really shouldn't zap in and out of here as you please, it's rude. Look, it's your friend Sylvana. I have no such friend. You can't remember? No, and you look a bit too much like a heel to my liking, girl. Prepare to die. Oh, awesome soundtrack and the sprites are nice. Cool. Well, fine. She is too strong. We need more help if we had to defeat her. Retreat. Run, you pesky heroes. Maybe go back here? Want to visit your old woods, Zuba? No. It was a silly place anyway. Alright, then we go to the eternal forest of A and B. Such a nice little forest. The birds singing, the body struggling more deep. Oh, horrible beast, that's my part here. Such a nice edge of the forest. forest. That sort of my memory. Hello! Shiver. Yeah. I think the forest whispers my name. I think the forest whispers my name, so better. time to head deeper into the woods. It doesn't look too bad. I mean, what evils can there be, even be in an ancient elven forest? There are nothing bad, I'm sure of it. There's absolutely nothing to worry about. Wait, did that mushroom just... I'm sure it's completely ordinary. Fungal devourer stamp. Ouch, that hurt. I think we've met our match. We need to find more choices. This is the things to do, but now I need some beer. Well, back to the town. You wanted beer? No. Okay. Yeah, okay, then we go to the fortress of Starlight. Ah, a castle. Heroes and castles are like moths to a flame.
Are you a hero?
No, I am an old brother in search of the chosen sisters. What a shame. We could have used a hero. What's wrong?
A goblin lives in this castle and has imprisoned the princess.
Well, that doesn't sound good at all.
Oh, the poor princess.
You'll be glad to know that I brought a tried and true hero with me then.
Yes, strange moment, joining parties is no basis of heroism.
Who are you calling a strange woman? So tell me about this castle.
No much to tell. It's called Fortress of Starlight Dew.
That sounds epic and ominous. Very ominous. In a doomy way, what about the princess?
Oh, Princess Zena, such a nice girl. Last night, hitting horses, beheading enemies.
Oh, that sounds like a raid. What was the last one?
She lost to crush her enemies and see them fall. The ruminations of the man are like music to her ears.
She named a barbarian god not long ago, I hear. Well, she definitely sounds like a chosen sister. Well, we try. Alright, Solana, show me your true bravery. Alright, just give me this. Let's get this done.
What?
By God, that's one big goblin. Yeah, I think we're gonna die again. Oh, this could be it. Easy. Nice. What? Come on, that goblin was worth a lot more. Yeah. Oh, we got even more then. No, that's better. That wasn't bad. What's happening here? Such impeccable footwork. Okay. Stop staring at my legs. Yeah, so where's the princess then? Where's tower if I know princess is a tower? What's this ruckus? Princess Zena, we are here to save you from that vile goblin. Save is a strong word.
You killed Grub?
Yes, that detestable creature was holding you.
He was keeping me company. He's like the best loot player in town.
Sorry about that, an honest mistake.
I'm going to be so bored now.
Why don't you come with us then? You're clearly a chosen sister.
Oh, whatever, fine.
Yay, more the merrier. It certainly has a lot of charm. So, we have two now. I would still try the Hellfire Peak. Okay, this doesn't look ominous at all. Hellfire Peak. Not hard to figure out where it got its name. No time for sightseeing world, and to fight the beast that awaits. If you insist. There's a reason why the prophecy is talking about the chosen four, and now you tell me. Well, then we could try the thing again. Okay, where's that mushroom? Come on, I'm fine. That's the one. Long was I imprisoned in that castle. Didn't you say you were not imprisoned?
I was imprisoned by my own lack of motivation.
Come, let us go slay some more beasts. Bump. I am terribly sorry. I didn't see you there.
How can you not see me in the middle of a bloody forest?
It was technically a mushroom, so there's no... Oh, shut up, Zero. Know who you are again? I am Elena, Night Seeker, a druid of this forest.
What a curious name.
I was raised by squirrels. The girl who consorts with nuts. Oh god. You're one of the shortest sisters. Shut up already, yeah, please shut the fuck up. She must come with us. This should destiny your safety world. Pops up, maybe, yeah. Give me one too.
You wouldn't happen to have any vodka?
No, but this is 12.5% craft beer from a microberry in Deathly Moors.
Whatever, I buy it.
And that's how the prophecy goes. Well, I certainly cannot see the world destroyed. So the squirrel girl is coming with us? She must.
Fine.
This is going to be so much fun, oh yeah! Yeah. Okay. So there's one more left. I think it's the mistress of the dungeon. Let's go there and try again. Back for another meeting. Please try to remember who you really are. She's your friend? I'm not. She is, but she lost her memory or something. Nothing a little can of hoop ass can't fix. Friendship is trash. Let's fuck her up. Bam. Potion? It's potion up. Ah, I see. Interesting. So she has to defend. She heals. Let's see. I don't think I can't, I have to defend, I think, every one. No, I really don't. Ah, alright, that's so easy. Sylvana is now at level 5. Attack increased by 6, defense increased by 3, hit points increased by 10, gained new ability, encourage. Connoisseur plus 3, chronic bad mood, minus 2. Liana is now level 4, attack increase, magic increase, hit points, mana, clumsiness plus 1, flower arrangement plus 10. Hey guys, this will mark the end of the first part. I will put the second part, a link to it, in the description as well, and yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. Please like, comment and subscribe, and we will see each other next time. Bye guys, toodaloo, bye bye. I hope you enjoyed the video. Have a nice day guys, stay safe out there. Vincent out, bye bye.